Pitch swung on, drew it in the air, left field. That ball is back against the fence. It's going to drive in two runs, and St. Michael's has come from behind again, and they sweep the doubleheader.